Every time this dog come in here, it's always blue. And at this point, I'm thinking that Draquan is doing this to his dog just to come see Tia, and he pissed off right now because Tia not here. Did the machine just break? Yes, there you go. The squatting is unmatched. Sophie, she ain't want to see her sis win. She didn't want to see Tia win because Tia was out here shaking her ass. And she was over here so pissed. So he is so mad. Girl, I'm about to come check her because who the fuck? Who do you think that you are? So I'm definitely about to come over here and check her because, no. So we just about to insult her. Throw a little insult like, bitch, when I was trying to motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Give me a little bit of dollars. You was all up in my business. So what was that about? That's why your lashes look like that. That's why they messed up. That's why they fucked up anyways. They crinkled up. Somebody done took a fucking... Somebody sat on your fucking...
Hold up.
Okay, so last time moved in Milan's kids. So let's go over them really quickly so I can see them. These are his kids. He has triplets. So Ali is the music one, and Alexander is the sensitive one, and then he is the nerdy one. So that's how we're gonna tell them apart. Gave them a room right here. Y'all know my cousin Contra though still messed up. But so this is a room or whatever. So I kind of just spelled out their names over on the wall. It's pretty decent. It's pretty decent size. And whatever, I don't know who's gonna get what bed. I think that what we should do is we should give Asa this bed, considering the fact that I don't know. It's gonna be easy to tell him apart, so just make it more easier to tell them apart, I guess. So I'm gonna assign this bed. Let's assign Alexander this bed, and then we're gonna assign Ollie this one. So those are their beds, whatever. So, yeah. I showed y'all this room up here, which is the baby room that I made. Tia is still pregnant, okay? She's thinking about that pregnancy, y'all. See, she's thinking about that pregnancy. And we got the cat back. So, wait, where cat at? Where is it? Okay, and we got Crystal back, even though, you know, she should have just stayed where she was. But we got Crystal back, so. To age up to Elder. Cupcake is not really there yet, but Dixie, she's been Elder. Dixie is already been an Elder, okay? She's really cute. She got her crown on her head. Good. So, let's go over to Tia. So, Tia has to work in the morning. And, yeah, she has to work. At 9 a.m. So at 9 a.m. when Tia go to work, I'm pretty sure they gotta go to school. They all got C's because they mama ain't allowing them to do their homework. So do y'all homework. I also have to lock these doors. So let's do that. So you know, what to really cook him because let's see, let's cook custom meal. I don't know why all my custom meals don't pop up. Cause I got way more this. Cause we can have a salad. We can have a kiwi salad, which would be nice. Cause it's 2 a.m. They don't need to be having nothing heavy. Do you have any more needs, babe? All right, let's have him come watch TV for a minute so that he can get his fun up. Hey, what's wrong with you? So he is very angry because he needs a long time. Sensitive children need some time away from other Sims too. Okay, so you just want to be alone, but this apartment ain't that big, and y'all are definitely outsiders. I don't want to call them outsiders, but y'all are outsiders, so y'all can't just be coming up into your house talking about you want to be alone. That ain't how it's gonna go. So y'all gonna sit down together and oh my god, look at them. Oh my god. First of all, look at Allie. Imagine doing your homework like this. Oh my god, Allie. No way. Hilarious. The table is kind of big for them. But at least they can still do stuff, so I'm really tripping. Hey, bro, you. Are you twitching? Okay, girl. I see you. Gotta pee, all type of stuff. She's just going through it. Let me put all these pad boxes in her inventory, even though she's not on her period or whatever. Oh, this bitch over here throwing motherfucking bottles. Girl. Hurry up, finish that cellar so you come in here and use the bathroom. She over here fooling around with this. Salad Milan, you need to tell her, like, girl, if you don't fix my salad. Grab a serving. You didn't need to grab a serving yet. Because you got to fucking pee. And you got 40 seconds, so get your ass. You need to get up. Tia, you need to be getting up. You need to be getting up. Tia, go to the bathroom. Oh my god. Girl, that baby done turned into three babies. Okay, so go to the bathroom. I'm going in there to go, Milan, you might as well sit at this own table. You might as well sit on over here. Ain't nobody about to play with you. You come over here, you go, hey, you use the bathroom. Going off the baby. So she has an unwanted pregnancy. Well, we already seen this. Mom just, okay, whatever. Mom. Don't be sitting here talking about mental skills. I do need to get them stuff that they could do to improve their skills. Okay, so I'm gonna put all of them in the scout, or I'll put maybe at least one of them in the scouts and then put them the other ones in something else, because I can join the after school activity for all of them. So it's so big. Oh my god, look at all of them. Look at all of them collectively. Look at all of them. Who watch all them phones? Not me. Okay. Wait, where all my after school activities go? I think I took all of them out. No, I have to leave now. Okay, so for Asa, we got so many different rooms. So for Asa, I'm definitely kind of looking, we have the book reading, which is one that I like. I don't really want to put him in the debate club. Gym, history, jokester, K-pop, not firefighter, natural awareness, party planning, public enemy pet sitters, response, step team, study hall, sunny volunteers, swim team, tech and robotics, toasty cooking, track and wrestling. Okay, so let's just put him in the book reading. Okay, so that's what he's in. And then for Allie, which is our musician, we're gonna put him in something that has to do with band. So let's just go join after school activities. And then for Mr. Alexander, he's pretty sensitive. House. He doesn't really have any skills or anything, so that will help him stop being sensitive. I don't know. For him, I think we had the band, but I don't think that the band would be a good one for him. I think I just want to put him in like, let's see. So, let's see. Buddy. Nope, I think we just gotta put him in band. Yeah. Him in the band club, and then we're gonna put Alexander in the scouts. Because he doesn't really have any like trait pertaining to anything. He's gonna be a scout. Great. So he's gonna be a scout. So now for his scout look thing, he has to do a couple of things. Now theirs are custom content moves, which means they don't have to do anything. They are an applicant, so they have to go here first. But he is already a scout. Y'all know how the same flow do. But he needs to earn a scouting badge and become a Griffin Scout. So he needs to find out what activities count towards badges, use the view badge process interaction on the scouting board. Scouts also have a view badge process self-interaction, and then we have to check this. Let's just view the board. Oh Lord have mercy, the cat is, oh, the cat, do something. What is going on with the cat? Pet calmly, girl. Come scold the lecture about scratching. Something going on, okay? Alright, so we're looking at the board. So we have to do arts and crafts. We have to do civil responsibility, give back. Who think y'all is? I ain't got no money. He ain't got no money. Keep fit, dance, exercise. Okay, this is. So, Allie, there is a violin in here for you. You can go ahead and study that. And then you also need to get a skill up. What you got right now? Oh, let me see. Okay, we can just do be social. We need to do 12 social interactions, reading books, and completing homework. Okay, so let's do 12 social interactions. Then we'll get his social skill up, and then. Okay, so let's come talk to his brother. I don't know which one was born first. I mean, who the eldest, but. Look at this cat. You know what? I'm literally going to put this cat up for adoption. Times I've been scolded and lectured this damn cat, and this cat don't fucking listen. Lecture for begging for food. Lecture this cat for sitting on this counter. Girl, get over the pregnancy. Get over it. Get over it. Just get over it. You're pregnant, and the baby ain't going nowhere. Scold for begging for food. Okay, wait. Where you are, Alexander? The brother. Maybe y'all can come in here and then. Wait. Why can't you come in here and do this? Oh, I gotta go to school in a minute. Oh, hey, why y'all in a relationship around here now? Why the relationship around? Probably because he's angry and he's mad for no reason at all. He's really mad for absolutely no reason. Joke about toilets, I guess? I don't fucking know. I don't know what he's talking about. I feel fly. What are you over here doing? How can you even see him over this table? Oh, hell no. Oh my god. Like, I don't know what is going on in this violin. But it's not, like, it sounds fucking terrible. But I ain't too much tripping now. She gonna go to work today, though. Let that be known. Okay. They both in here taking naps. Y'all about to go to school. So he didn't get his skill up. But Asa didn't either. But Alexander did. So let's have him. Oh, actually. It's almost spoiled. Let me put this in the refrigerator. Let's have him come use the bathroom. He go to work. That's when he's supposed to be at work right now. Oh, Lord have mercy. Still tense about this baby. Nothing up. Not him doing a stinky leg too. Okay. We gotta send him to the vet. So we can get some money. We can get this. Oh, our ratings were down. We need to go get our ratings back up. Also, we need to get another veterinarian. Alright, so I need to put somebody else in this vet clinic. So ain't nobody got no veterinarian skill. See, look, she got her ass at level 5. All the candidates are trash. Everybody handing this skill low. The only thing that I could hire her because she has good charisma. But the thing is like, her veterinarian skill is not that bad. I am going to promote Elizabeth as well. So I'm gonna promote her because she is a very good employee. Supplies can be approved. Purchase the unlock vet supply quad. Oh, okay. Where is that? Boom. Vet rush. What is vet rush? Temporarily increases the number of patients who come in your vet. Lowering employee training prices. Lowering the chance of bad events happening. I want to reduce the stress, but I'm going to wait because... Wait. You already own this perk. Oh, I can hire somebody else. Oh, I can. Ooh, okay. Don't nobody have no high veterinarian skill. We can hire him, but the thing with hiring him is that, like, he is just like her. We're going to have to give them so much training. And I'm just really not here for it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do this one, which lowers the prices. Because they all need training. And then we also need to make another room for them. So I do need to expand again. We need to make another room like this one. We need to give these motherfuckers training. And I gave her a promotion. So now you need to be... Yes, here we go. This is Anaya. This is the girl. So we need to get her training because she don't have no veterinary skill. She don't know what the hell she doing. We just hired her on the spot because we need more people. We need to be treating more people, more customers and stuff. So we need to have as many people as possible. So let's manage her and pay for her to get $75. Yes, babe. $75 training.
Gamu Schlurf.
Okay, we're gonna get all of them training too because they all gonna need it, babe. Yeah. They all gonna need it. Oh, girl. You gonna get your ass fired. You need training as well. Look at Draquan pulling up. See, T ain't even here. Are you helping me or girl? Because you trash. You're trash at your job. I just hired you. Yes, you need training. The fuck? So you can be like Elizabeth. Elizabeth out here working. She come to work every day. See, he not mad. Okay, you need to go get her training too. She need the $300 training though. So her training is a little bit more advanced, but I'ma pay for it.
Oh,
girl, you gonna get your ass fired. Talk about me one more time. Good friends. She was just talking shit about me. Like, girl, what are you doing? All right, let's go in here and greet him warmly. Unless you gonna do it. Okay, he gonna take your first little customer. He gonna take his first customer. Excuse me, Tayo. I'm pretty sure he in here waiting for you and... Okay, are you not in here waiting for the dog? I'm thinking that you're doing your job. You know, you're taking the customer. Clearly, I was just praising my employees a little bit too much. And I shouldn't have been. Uh-huh. Because he's not even doing his job.
Yanabi.
So he definitely about to get scolded. Girl, you already complaining. It's your first day working. First day on the job. Y'all need to be getting to work now. It's only one other dang on whatchamacallit here. Y'all need to begin to work. Two of them. Every time this dog come in here, it's always blue. And at this point, I'm thinking that Draquan is doing this to his dog just to come see Tia. And he pissed off right now because Tia not here. Tia, shut up. Anybody should be having a pet.
Crowball.
I'm about to fire her immediately. I'm literally about to fire this girl. Elizabeth, of course, Elizabeth is doing her job. Of course, Elizabeth is all here doing her job. I'm about to literally go scold this girl. Oh, move to surgery table. That's what we need to do for him. Oh, Lord. Okay. Again, examining Teo.
Neva.
Okay, wait, he doing his job now. Okay. He's still in here. In my way. Wait, what the fuck? This girl's just in the way. Literally just all in the way. Oh Lord, please tell me you know what you're doing. Poor Antimo. Oh Lord. Did the machine just break? Oh my god. This nigga don't know what he's doing. Just fix the dog. Please just fix the dog. Oh my Lord. Dog probably in there stressed as hell. Jesus. Did you fix him? I'm about to say, if you didn't fix this dog, I really do hope that Draquan beat your ass. I hope that he beat the fuck out of you. Hey, you done now, babe? Can you go get your money? Because I'm about to be $50 in debt. Are you glued to the machine? Let go! You're just sitting here holding the machine and shit. Like, are you glued to it?
Chicks from Block?
My money, babe. Now go scold her. But I've been trying not to mess up. Girl, you haven't been doing anything. Look at him. He is angry. Everything getting on my line nerves. Especially this bitch. And shit, the first thing she gonna say is, I've been trying not to mess up. Girl, we need Tia here. Okay, babe, we need Tia here. We line just stressed. He don't know what to do. Tia stressed too. Wait, before I, what's Tia needs? Tia hungry and she mad about this dang old baby. I'm gonna let Tia stay at home and fix her needs first. So we just gonna have her care for herself. Fix her needs. Gotcha. Ooh. Just stress. Okay, we went back up to 3 stars, which is good. So I'm pretty sure. Did I allow new customers? Yes, I did. Okay, let me mop this puddle if I can get to it. I don't know. And he's still in here treating his dog. Oh, his name is Dog. That is crazy. That's really crazy. It's gonna take a minute though. I'm gonna let him have his little thing. When you done now? You've been in here like a damn hour. All alone. Let's go. So we ain't make that much money now. Everybody is neutral. She's definitely satisfied. Oh, it's sunny as hell. Oh Lord, have mercy. Okay, where is Tia at? Not Tia. I don't know what the fuck you've been up here doing. I don't know if you've been broke, froze, whatever. Oh, you've been sleeping because girl, your needs are terrible. Tia is going through it, y'all. Tia is not having a good time being pregnant. But she in her first trimester. She's still, you know, acting like, I don't know if she's pregnant. Like, girl, you been knew that you were pregnant. You can stop acting like, I don't know who. Milan, what is you in here? What the fuck, Milan? How did you get right here? This is literally why I fill in my bills, because how did you even get under the stairs? How did you even get under the stairs? And then when I tried to get you from under there, you literally was like, no, I can't do it. I can't do it. Cupcake, you gotta go shit. You going by yourself. I hope you know that. This is the third time. Cupcake, you should already be aware of you going to use the bathroom by yourself. Yes, there you go. The squatting is unmatched. Oh my god, why did it plop out like that? Why the door just go like that? Oh, Tia, you got all dressed. Oh, you stank. Oh, hold on, wait. We need to take you to the bathroom, Tia. Tia, come to the bathroom, babe. You're gonna have to come up in here and wash your hands a couple of times. You're gonna get that coochie. You gotta get the coochie, too. Okay. She got all nice and dressed up and stuff. You just want some alone time. Okay, who are you? Because why are you walking up here with no shoes on? Who are you? Mimi Jud. You pretty. You got Max's eyebrows, Lord.
Bitch.
Oh, Lord. Why do everybody got this hairstyle? This is a forbidden hairstyle. Literally a forbidden hairstyle in my game, because everybody has this fucking hairstyle. Come to you. Tia just in here, just. And she needs some fun. My order for the table. Maybe we should have invited Milan. Tia can't drink, which is probably what's pissing her off, because she wants something that she can drink, and she pregnant, so she can't drink. So, what is non-alcoholic? Is a black and tan non-alcoholic, girl? If it ain't, then I don't know. I really honestly don't know. If it's not, then shit, she's just gonna be just eating that then. She'll be drinking that. She's just gonna have some liquor in it a little bit. And a mud carb. That look nasty, but I'm gonna buy it because. Yeah, let's invite Milan. Let's just be like, Milan, please come to this restaurant. Please, Milan. Milan's about to run up in here and be like, Tia. He cannot sit at a table that ain't his, but he can sit at a table that's Tia's. Look at him. Is this his sleepwear? He just walks up in here. Oh, Lord. I know the waitresses are like, girl, what's going on? Girl, what's going on? I don't know what's going on. Why is she so mad? You know what? Let's just do it, you know? He's stanking and stuff. He's sleeping and everything. Oh, first of all, I'm sorry, y'all. I have to give him the stank. I can't just let the picture be stanky. That's not what's gonna happen. Yeah. It's gonna take a little bit for the stank to clear, but maybe if we get it from a certain angle, you're not gonna be able to see it. No, baby, you can still see it.
Boy.
Okay, there we go. There we go. The stank ain't there no more. Yes, Milan is just. Oh my god, are you kidding me? So I couldn't get the thingamabobber. You lucky. You very much is lucky, because I would have definitely went back and had her break up with you, and you would have proposed again. Girl, he is crushing that child. Your food, eh, baby. Yes. Come eat your food. I'm pretty sure it ain't got no drink in it. Ain't got no thing in it, so. Drink your drink. Uh-huh. Come on, you ain't gonna sit down? I don't know what's going on in my seats. I don't know.
What y'all?
Yes. Can you move? This ain't no conversation that includes Rainer you.
Day. Ooh,
okay, let's see his food. The pixels on now this food is the. What the fuck is that?
Fibose. Jewel.
Out of all my damn years of playing the motherfucking Sims, I ever in my life had some food like this.
Oh, my frispa.
Bitch, am I eating a fucking diamond? Fucking rhombus? Look at the fork. They really did not try to put no pixels on that. They really tried to put no pixels. No pixels. They said no pixels, huh? You want to stand up. Wrong with you. Mind the proposal. You gonna pay early? Never mind. Where Milan at? Girl, I wish you could come up in here and get you a little drink. You can order for, you can order a drink. What are your favorite drink? What's your favorite drink?
Darko.
Who you walking up in here with no pants on? Girl, why is you walking up in here with no pants on? You ugly too. Lord have mercy. I need to fix the Sims in my game. I don't know what the fuck you going on with them. Who are you looking for? It was something that I wanted to do, but I just don't remember. Oh, I wanted to take pictures. I want to take. Why she here? Why is this bitch here? Y'all know last time this bitch was acting so fast. What about what I'm doing? Because I'm making more money than you. I just earned $4,000 from shaking this big, fat, juicy ass. So fast. She ain't want to see her sis win. She didn't want to see Tia win because Tia was out here shaking her ass. And she was over here so pat, so he is so mad. Girl, I'm about to come check her because who the fuck? Who do you think that you are? So I'm definitely about to come over here and check her because, So we just about to insult her. Throw a little insult like, bitch, when I was trying to motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Give me a little bit of dollars. You was all up in my business. So what was that about? That's why your lashes look like that. That's why they messed up. That's why they fucked up anyways. They crinkled up. Somebody done took a fucking... Somebody sat on your fucking... They arguing. Look at her. Look at her now. She ain't got nothing to say. I didn't say it. Girl, I have the footage. Do you want me to go back? Peepaw tonight mad. Peepaw, she a hater. Peepaw, she a hater. How she mad? How she so pissed off that she's doing this? How she so pissed off? How she so mad? But I just got 4 bands and she did it with her fucking ugly ass. Hey, I remember. I definitely remember. You was all doing all that extra. Your outfit is cute, but you extra as hell. And we just gonna, let's see. And then we just gonna slap her because you should have definitely been supportive of me. And I don't find that you were doing that very much something that you should, like, you should have ever been doing that. So go up there and slap her. Are you gonna do it? Cause I want it. Oh, of course I don't get it. Of course I don't get it. I'm tired. Oh, she went to go too. Girl, I don't give a damn. I just go. So look, she happy now. But she has a mullet that says, I'm not ready for this. Sometimes the torturous nature of being pregnant at a time when you don't want a child hit you like a train. It's my fault. Because you the one who had sex with Milan, not me. So you should have told him, like, yeah, you should put a condom on.
And don't you?
What's she in here doing? Oh, she in here playing chess. Come in here and play chess with, Asa can come here and play chess with you.
Oh, yibs!
Ooh, okay, so we can advertise now. So we can advertise a minor product. Okay. Girl, is that Sims Dom? Girl, I was just on Sims Dom, girl, getting some custom content. All in here talking and stuff. That's good, but like, okay, you almost leveled up, so you need to just talk a little bit more. Are you almost leveled up? Okay, not really in social, but more in creativity. We try to do that more. Alright, she in her advertising. Advertising her video. How many followers you gonna get off that, babe? How many followers you gonna get off of it? Yeah, she ain't gonna tell me. He didn't get it? Oh, Lord have mercy. Are you angry? Because you want to be by yourself. Okay, you need to shut up. It almost had it, though. I'm gonna go to work. What's up with you? So, Tia. Okay, so simoleons are a decent trade for a few angry followers, right? Oh, so Tia lost 163 followers? You're kidding. You're kidding, right? Tia lost 163 followers? She only had, like, what, 200? Girl, how did you lose 100? What the hell did you post? It's okay, Tia. But then she did. Definitely did. Okay, go ahead. Go have her. No, girl. You're gonna work hard. Okay, Milan, you want to go to the vet? Last time, this little part, the fucking early, so open this vet clinic up. Oh, let me see something really quickly. Where is it? Is it here? No. Oh my God! No! Girl, how did you just get electrocuted? I was just trying to order some food. Oh Lord, let's just order a cheese pizza. I don't know. My mom is vegetarian, so okay, babe. Are you here? You don't work here. You a pet owner. You was here last time and you wasn't trying to have your pet get treated. This is your pet, huh? Girl, I feel so bad for her. You gonna do your job? Oh, there go the pizza. Can I get my pizza? $66? $66? Hang on, pay down. All right, let's see. Why everybody is running around my thing? Lost their fucking mind. Take your temperature. Symphonia Vevna. And probably just listen to the breathing. Can everybody calm down? Lord have mercy. Okay, she doing her job. Here. It's another pet in here, though. Hopefully, Elizabeth can get on. Why is you running in here? Okay. What is...
Tip-tip.
We got a clean nose.
Teach, Patessa. Boya.
Okay.
Is
Buff that?
Exequib your...
Wait, keen, mild cuteness, bland body. Examine the mouth. Temperature.
Cobbler down. Fimpa!
Got the promotion. They all still have C's though. Coming in.
Kissanoi.
And after this, we're gonna try to calm him down so we can keep him under control. And then test his ears. And listen to the breathing. Didn't I start the cleaning cycle for this? Of course he didn't do it.
Symphonia Vevna. Pongo Yev.
Stay calm, okay? Stay calm. We can get it done and over with. She's still over here. Oh Lord, let me see.
Zengsar Benoit. Oh, Hebrif.
Okay. Over moist skin. And is that it? Like, what else would be wrong with you?
Okay.
Oh, he got swamp mouth. Did he need to be moved to the surgery table or what? Do we have to move him to the surgery table? Okay, I guess so. Very much cramped in here. And he finally can do his job. Yes, we can get him in here and doing his job. Doing the surgery room won't be in here. It'll be in another place. But right now, it's just not. Alright. What are we doing to the dog? Surgeries. Oh, there you go. Please go get you this last thing. What is this? Oh my god. Is that what you're supposed to do with Anthony? What the hell you do? Okay, she in here doing her job. Yes, we love it. He did his job. Okay, we love that.
What a bitch.
Drobus Varric? Chul.
We love when our employees do their jobs. Yes, we love that. That's like the best thing ever. Is Tia hungry? We can probably invite her to the vet. No, she not hungry. She's just sad. Very sad. Why is the cat sitting on the thing? Oh, Lord. Alright. I think kind of to keep everybody consistent, I think what I'm going to start doing is giving everybody training like every day. I think that that would probably be the best. But I think we won't do Elizabeth. I think Elizabeth is fine. We'll give her training every other day. But for these two, I'm going to definitely have to give them training every day. And also considering the fact that the training is cheap. Now, this is working. What the hell wrong with you? Probably listen to your breathing and then listen to take your temperature and then also we're going to examine your mouth. And if that's not it, we're going to make sure we calm you down because...
So, Vana Yuva. Oh, Swinda Yaba. Tipton.
Okay, that was one.
Each Patessa.
That was another one. Okay.
Bambu.
Calm your ass down. Calm down. Just trying to help you.
Zebrim. The left towel.
No fur inspection, maybe? It's not a fur inspection. They probably listen to his heart. What they doing? Up in here just chilling. They did good. They all did good. Everybody did good. I don't know what the fuck this cat in here doing, but it just won't get treated because I'm going to close as soon as she died. So if the cat don't get treated, the cat just don't get treated. Mm-hmm. It shouldn't be sitting on my shits. Am I it?
Ha ha! Cunip!
Maz!
Freezer! Ugh! I'm sick of fools!
Why are you so angry? Give him mistreatment, please.
In a body. Raven.
Okay. Yes, now give me my money. And when she done with Tony, whatchamacallit then, we'll be straight. Hey, Tony. Looking for you, Lay. Or this is the other one. It's Tempe. Hey, Tony, babe. Tony's still fine as hell. Need to go in and see what them twins looking like. Oh, Lord. Not of being spoiled. Please put as well. Let me see what the twins looking like right now. Who's in it? Austin and something. Austin. Oh, they still babies. Been babies for me. It's time to age up. He getting tired of working. You not doing anything. What are you talking about? And I'm about to close. You've been literally sitting around this entire time. Can you shut the fuck up?